The search has become increasingly more desperate as fears for his safety. Police Scotland has issued another statement. There is still no current reason to treat the case as suspicious. So the question on everyone's mind remains,